So now we want to get in the habit of being able to sketch our derivative from the function. So let's see what's happening here and how I will transfer it. So I see that this is a not so steep negative number, and then it goes into a more steep, positive slope, and then it goes into a more steep positive slope until it hits zero. Then it goes basically undefined slope. And then we have a lesser, a more steep positive slope, and then a less steep positive slope. So positive, positive, undefined, positive, less positive. So let's see. So it's going to be positive, and then more positive, and then it's zero, it's undefined, and then here, it's more positive, and then less positive. So less positive, more positive asymptote. More positive, less positive. Let's try the next one. So here, less negative, more negative. And then it hits some kind of crazy no slope there. And then it's positive, less positive. So it's a lower, lower negative, bigger negative, bigger negative, and then here, we don't know what's happening, undefined slope, because at this point, then it switches to a very positive, lesser positive function. So now number three, let's see. This is a constant positive slope. Then it hits some crazy stuff. It goes to a pretty steep negative. Then it hits a zero slope. Then it shoots up positive. So we have a constant positive slope. We don't know what that is. I just know it's positive. Until this point at zero. Then it jumps down to a negative slope, pretty big negative. And then around here, it's gonna hit zero. And then shoot up into the positives. So right here, we don't really know what happens, because the slope changes from a positive constant and switches down to a negative, which then hits zero at this point.